إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فهو المهتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله، إمام المرسلين وخاتم النبيين وصفوة من الخلق أجمعين، سيدي سادات العرب والعجم، فخر ربيع ومضر. فيا أيها الراجون شفاعته أكثروا من الصلاة عليه. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. امتدت عين بنظر ووعت أذن بخبر وقطرت السماء بمطر وتنفس كل حاقد وانقهر. رب اشرح صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني أفقه قولي. أما بعد، أخواني أخواتي عباد الله، حياكم الله وأحسن الله مثواكم، وإلى الصراط المستقيم هداني وإياكم. حي الله وجوها لله تسجد، حي الله قلوبا في الله تأنس، حي الله جوارحا لله تنسج الطاعات. وأكرمكم وجعلنا الله من الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر. أما بعد، praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that when we ask help, mercy, forgiveness, we seek refuge with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the bad deeds of ourselves and the evil of our souls. Whoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guided will never be misguided. Whoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala misguide, leave them to be straight, abandon them, leave them in charge of their own self, they will never be guided. They're in a serious trouble. I bear witness there is no Lord or deity worthy to be worshipped but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one and only one, and Muhammad, peace be upon him, his servant, his messenger, the best and purest of Allah's creation, the face of glad tidings, the best the sun shined upon, خير من طلعت عليه الشمس. As to follow, my dear brothers, dear sisters, honorable believers, respected elders, the best greetings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all of you, and upon all the bright faces that came to prostrate, make sujood to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one and only one deserving of your prostration. And to all the sincere hearts that finds comfort, happiness, satisfaction, content, trust, success with هذا العظيم, success with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Honorable brothers and sisters, the wonderful brother who just called for the adhan, he said, حي على الفلاح. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala daily calling us to success. Hayya ala al-falah means welcome to success. Right now people in the non-Muslim community, they are celebrating what's so-called New Year. And often they call a New Year resolution. And not only that, Muslims also at this time, they tend to copy the non-Muslim by saying, I want to have a New Year resolution. Let us have a daily resolution. And that resolution, get to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. تعرف على هذا العظيم الله. موسى عليه السلام مخاطبا ربه. موسى كليم الله يدعو الله سبحانه وتعالى حتى تمطر السماء. Prophet موسى عليه السلام, he used to talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So for us to get to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I'm going to exhibit some of the events to give us the taste of the mercy and the kindness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But if I have a tongue from heaven, I could never pinpoint the greatness and the mercy and the modesty and the generosity of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So let us get some taste of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Musa, kalimullah. Da'a Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hatta tumtar as-sama, lam tumtar as-sama. دعا الله سبحانه وتعالى أكثر حتى تمطر السماء قح لم تمطر السماء. الله سبحانه وتعالى قال لموسى عليه السلام بينكم عاصم. So Musa عليه السلام is begging Allah سبحانه وتعالى for the rain to come down. No rain, drought, hardship, no life. No rain came down. He begged Allah سبحانه وتعالى more. No rain came down. Allah سبحانه وتعالى told Prophet Musa عليه السلام that you have عاصي among you. You have a sinner among you. The rain to be prevented to come down because of a sinner, that means big sinner, asi, humongous asi, big sinner. So Musa alayhi salam raised called the people, called everyone, نادى القوم, طلب من الجميع, العاصي يغادر حتى تنزل الرحمة, لم يغادر أحد. He called everyone and he said, please, for the sinner, he or she might be, leave us alone so the mercy will come down, the rain will come down. Nobody left. He begged. Nobody left. دعا الله سبحانه وتعالى مرة ثانية. فنزلت السماء بمطر صيبا نافعا. He called Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and a lot of beneficial rain came. A lot of beneficial rain. So Prophet Musa alayhi salam pleasantly surprised. Ya Allah, al-'asi lam yughadir, the sinner did not leave us, Ya Allah. And a lot of beneficial rain came down. How come, Ya Rabb al-'Alamin? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told Musa alayhi salam, al-'asi taaba بيني وبينه وقد قبلت. الله أكبر. الله سبحانه وتعالى informed موسى عليه السلام by telling him the sinner repented to me in privacy and I have accepted that repentance. Prophet موسى عليه السلام curiosity and he wanted to know who's the عاصي, من العاصي, what's the name of this عاصي, what's the face, male, female. So he asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, would like to know, who's this عاصي? Who's this humongous sinner? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told Musa alayhi salam, Ya Musa, سَتَرْتُهُ وَهُوَ عَاصٍ فَكَيْفَ أَفْضَحَهُ وَهُوَ تَائِبٌ. تعرف على هذا العظيم, Allah, get to know this great one, Allah, make a daily resolution to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Honorable brothers and sisters, in the second event, when an old lady, امرأة كبيرة بالعمر, طلبت من موسى عليه السلام, فقالت له, قل لربك أن يستجب دعوة العجوز وإلا. She pointed at him and she asked him a strange question in a strange way. She asked Prophet Musa alayhi salam, an old lady, what we call her a senior citizen, say to your Lord to accept the prayers of the old woman otherwise. Say to your Lord to answer the supplication of the old woman otherwise. So she sounds like she's threatening. موسى عليه السلام before talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, قبل أن يكلم الله سبحانه وتعالى, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inform Musa alayhi salam. Before Musa asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told him that Allah istajaba da'wat al-ajuz, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answered the prayers of the old woman. So Musa alayhi salam farihan, excited, he was happy, looking for this old woman to tell her this bushra, sara, this glad tiding, came across the old woman and told her, I have a glad tiding for you, a bushra sara. Allah answered your prayers. But tell me, old lady, what did you mean when you said, wa illa? What did you mean when you said otherwise? She said, wa illa qult, دعوت كريما فلم يجدني. الله أكبر. How many times she said otherwise? When he asked her, what did you mean by saying otherwise? You sound threatening. She said, otherwise I would say I called the most generous Allah and he did not answer me. Look at the good thinking of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do we think good of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? In the first event where Musa alayhi salam asked Allah to know who's the sinner, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala covered us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shielded us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala showing us that Islam is not after fada'ih, Islam is not after exposing someone, Islam is about covering and not pointing the finger at your brothers and sisters, pointing finger up to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and pray for the sinners instead of crucifying them and criticizing them. The old lady, how great she thought of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, she was threatening that I would say, da'awtu kareeman falam yajibni. Ta'arraf ala hadha al-azim. Allah, take a look at this event to give you the greatness of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Get your heart ready for this major mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. عندما قال إبليس مخاطبا ربه فيقول فبعزتك وجلالك، هنا يقسم إبليس نعوذ بالله منه، يقسم فبعزتك وجلالك لا أبرح، لا أبرح، لن أتوقف، سأستمر، لا أبرح أن أغوين ابن آدم ما دامت الأرواح بهم. فقال سبحانه وتعالى فبعزتي وجلالي لا أبرح أن أغفر لهم ما استغفروني. الله أكبر، تعرف على هذا العظيم الله. إبليس نعوذ بالله من calling Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, making a promise, making an oath, telling Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by your glory and mighty, I will not stop, I will continuously trick, trap, invite the children of Adam, means us, to evil as long they have a heartbeat on them. Means as long we are alive, he will invite us to evil, trick us and trap us. So he made this commitment. He made an oath, he made a qasam that he will put us in trouble, he will trick us and trap us and invite us to evil and destruction. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answered the shaytan, answered Iblis back by making an oath. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made an oath and said, by my glory and mighty, فَبِعِزَّتِي وَجَلَالِي, I will not stop, I will continuously forgive them as long they ask for my forgiveness. Allahu Akbar. تعرف على هذا العظيم الله. Get to know this great one, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Take a look at this following event happened with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and it gives you the great taste of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It gives you the great taste of Islam. It gives you the happy hope and the great hope to deal with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to get to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When a man came to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and told Prophet Muhammad face to face, أذنبت يا رسول الله, I committed a sin, O Prophet of Allah. He's talking to the best of Allah's creation, خير خلق الله. فيقول أذنبت يا رسول الله, فقال صلى الله عليه وسلم تب إلى الله. Simple, no middle man, no middle woman, nothing. تب إلى الله. The man came back again. The first time asked Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, I committed a sin, O Prophet of Allah. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم told him, repent to Allah. He did not expose him. He did not tell him, tell me what you have done, fiddling with the sins from A to Z. Not at all. Islam is about shield, covering. What happened? He told him, tub ila Allah, repent to Allah. The man left, came back. We don't know, after a week, a year, we don't know. Telling Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam again, I committed a sin, Prophet of Allah. أذنبت يا رسول الله. The second time Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told him again, tub ila Allah. Man left, came back again. We don't know, after a week, a day, a month, we don't know, a year. He said to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, أذنبت يا رسول الله. I committed a sin, O Prophet of Allah. Means again he's committing a sin. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not fiddle with his sins. Did not tell him, tell me what have you done? Show me. No. Islam is about sitr. He said to him for the third time, tub ila Allah. Repent to Allah. Now the man is wondering. استغرب. فقال إلى متى يا رسول الله؟ انظر إلى الإجابة والرحمة العظيمة من الله ورسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. يسأل الرجل فيقول إلى متى يا رسول الله؟ فقال صلى الله عليه وسلم حتى يكون الشيطان هو المدحور. When the third time the man asked Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, till when, O Prophet of Allah, till when? Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم delivered an answer with full mercy, great hope, has no expiry date, by saying حتى يكون الشيطان هو المدحور, until the shaytan is the one who's defeated. So you could always go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You could always repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We could always make a resolution to get to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala more and more. We always get a grip in the bonds of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Never make sujood to the shaytan. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله العظيم. فاستغفروا إنه نور السماوات والأرض الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين، وجزى الله محمدا عنا بما وأهله. Praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, peace and blessing be upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward our Prophet, his families, the companions, the best of what they deserve on our behalf, on behalf of the past and future Muslim generation. So therefore, get to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Get a grip of the bonds of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ما أحلم الله عني حيث أمهلني وقد تماديت في ذنبي ويسترني أنا الذي أغلق الأبواب مجتهدا على المعاصي وعين الله تنظرني. Get to know Allah سبحانه وتعالى. بكى قتادة عندما قرأ قول الله سبحانه وتعالى، والكل يقرأ قول الله سبحانه وتعالى، فقولا له قولا لينا. بكى قتادة عندما قرأ قول الله سبحانه وتعالى، فقال يا ربي، فقول له أي موسى، يذهب Prophet موسى عليه السلام to go with his brother to فرعون. من فرعون؟ كافر متكبر مجرم. فبكى وقال يا ربي هذا حلمك بمن قال أنا ربكم الأعلى فكيف حلمك بمن قال سبحان ربي الأعلى. Qatada started crying when he read in the Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded Prophet Musa alayhi salam with his brother to go to Pharaoh. Pharaoh the criminal, Pharaoh the arrogant, Pharaoh the mushrik, Pharaoh the one who used to say, I'm your highest lord. Qatada started crying when he read in the Quran, فَقُولَ لَهُ قَوْلًا لَيِّنًا. Speak to Pharaoh in a gentle way, in a delicate way. He said, Ya Allah, this is your mercy, this is your modesty. With the one who used to say, I am your highest Lord, أَيَنَا رَبُّكُمْ الْأَعْلَى. How is your mercy with us? The one who says, سُبْحَانَ رَبِّيَ الْأَعْلَى. Glory to my highest Lord. Get to know this great one, Allah. تعرف على هذا العظيم, Allah. For the next 2-3 minutes we have to wrap this khutbah. We have to remember what Ibn Mas'ud said. May Allah be pleased with him. يقول ابن مسعود إن أرجى آية في كتاب الله قل يا عبادي الذين أسرفوا على أنفسهم لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله إن الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. ابن مسعود, son of مسعود, may Allah be pleased with them. He said the verse in the Quran that gives the greatest hope, and believe me, each and every one of us, we need hope in our life. We breathe with hope. We need really hope. We can't live without hope. He said the verse in the Quran that gives the greatest hope, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, قل, say to my servant, those who transgressed against themselves, means big sinners, heavy duty type of sinners, humongous sinners, لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله. Who's talking? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us, don't be hopeless of the mercy of Allah. Allah is giving you a promise. Allah forgives all sins. Allah is the most merciful, most forgiving. This coming from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directly. Honorable brothers and sisters, let us wrap it with this event. As-samawat yad'u Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hatta tabtash bina min dhunubina. Wal-ard tatlub min Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala an tabla'ana min dhunubina. والبحار تطلب من الله سبحانه وتعالى كل يوم تغرقنا من ذنوبنا. الله سبحانه وتعالى يسأل السماوات والأرض والبحار فيقول هل خلقتموهم؟ كلا يا رب العالمين. هل خلقتموهم؟ كلا يا الله. فيقول سبحانه وتعالى لو خلقتموهم لرحمتموهم. الله أكبر. تعرف على هذا العظيم الله. Get to know this great one, Allah. This event happened daily. The heavens, the skies, every day, they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to crush us all, each and every one of us, because of our sins. And the seas, the bihar, the oceans, Every day they beg Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to drown us because of our sins. And the earth every day begs Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, every single day begs Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to swallow us because of our sins, each and every one of us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the greatest of all, the most merciful, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asked the heavens, the skies, asked the earth, asked the bihar, the seas, the oceans, have you created them? Did you create them? They would say, no, ya Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would say, لو خلقتموهم لرحمتموهم. If you created them, merciful you'll be upon them. If you created them, merciful you'll be upon them. تعرف على هذا العظيم. Allah, get to know this great one. Allah, make a daily resolution to know Allah more and more. Not only to love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is so great to love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but it's not enough. We need to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. رُبَّ مُسْتَمِعٌ خَيْرٌ مُمَتَكَلِّمٌ. It might be a listener better than a speaker. اللهم اهدنا في من هديت وعافنا في من عافيت. اللهم ارحم المؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم الأموات. شافي مرضانا اهدي ذريتنا. اللهم احينا حياة طيبة. اجمعنا أحبابنا بالفردوس الأعلى وغير سابق عذاب. يا حنان يا منان يا الله يا رباه يا مولاه. اللهم you love forgiveness. اللهم grant us your forgiveness. اللهم grant us your forgiveness. اللهم grant us your forgiveness. Guide our children. Heal our loved ones. Grant us the good life you promised in the Quran. حياة طيبة. اللهم make our brothers and sisters victorious all over the world. اللهم قاتل أعداءهم. اللهم defeat the enemies of Islam all over the world. اللهم unite us with our loved ones in paradise without any previous punishment. آمين. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى صحبه أجمعين. قولوا صلاة وحمكم الله.